In this tutorial, we will show you how to delete slides and change layouts in PowerPoint. If you want to add a new slide in the middle of existing slides, click on a slide, in this case slide number 2, and click on the New Slide button on top. It will automatically create a new slide between slide number 2 and 3. Click on the new slide and start writing the content in the top and lower placeholders. To change the layout of this slide, scroll to the Layout option in the Home tab and choose from the many slides in the drop-down menu. Click through any slide layout you want according to the content of your presentation. Click on the content and move the cursor towards the green pointer. Click and drag the cursor towards the left side and the content will tilt accordingly. You can drag the placeholder, move it around the canvas, and stretch it horizontally and vertically. If you want to undo any changes made, click on the Reset button in the Home tab and the slide will automatically return to its original format. To delete the selected slide, simply right-click on its thumbnail in the left column and select the Delete Slide option. You can also delete a slide by clicking on its thumbnail and pressing the Delete key on the keyboard. If you want to recover the deleted slide, simply click on the Undo icon in the very top of the screen.